about Sterling McGee in this song. You should know I have, I've had a long partnership with a guitar player I met in Harlem many years ago, back in 1986. Sterling McGee, back then, he was known as Mr. Satan. So when I hear this song, when I think about this song, to me it's not about meeting the devil. It's about seeking your mentor's endorsement at a moment when you're trying to change up the thing you do. And maybe, like a harmonica player trying to pretend he's a drummer. Anyway, that's when I say Sterling McGee, you'll know it's not Willie Brown for me, it's Sterling McGee. Coming up again. So give us just a minute to tear things back and we'll be with you shortly. you for your tips.